Good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. I feel like everybody needed to hear a little bit of Love Train this morning. Good morning, it is Wednesday morning oats. We're here, we made it, it's hump day. We're halfway through the week. Yes, yes, you made it, you did. And I'm so glad that you're here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's Crystal Shea, morning oats. Usually happens on a Monday to bring you from a very busy and hectic weekend. But it's Wednesday, and Wednesday is New Word Wednesday. So you've gone through Monday and Tuesday. You've made it here to Hump Day. You've only got 2 days left till Friday, Faith Timoni Friday. So we're here 3 days a week. I'm here to get you through the week, every week. Aren't you glad? I'm glad. We got a lot to talk about. So there's so much. I have three young adults, two teenagers, have a 17-year-old, a 19-year-old, and a 24-year-old. And sometimes we have to talk a lot about self-love and esteem and all these things. And I find that my 17-year-old tends to intentionally not smile a lot. And so I thought, and then I have a 5-year-old, and when she gets in trouble, or, you know, those few times she gets in trouble every day, she will say, "Mom, can you not be angry? Can you not be upset? Can you create happiness for me? Can you just create happiness?" And I'm like, "You're so cute. You're in trouble. But yes, I can create happiness for you." And that sounds very simple. Let me just create happiness from you, from the mouth of a 5-year-old. But there are so many of us who don't know how to create that happiness, who don't know how to be in that happy realm. So I am talking today about how to take charge of your happiness. How to take charge of your happiness. The first thing that you want to do in taking charge of your happiness, let the loudest voice you hear be your own. Let the loudest voice you hear be your own. Sometimes we can get drowned by the noise of mentors or parents or confidants or friends or children or spouses, and we tend to hear their voices louder than our own. But let the loudest voice you hear be yours. You'll find that you are super content with what you have to say to you. When you listen to your own heart, you follow your own voice, you create your own path and not just walk on the pre-laid paths and the preconceptions and the past experiences of others, you find happiness. You'll create happiness for yourself. Two, give yourself permission. Give yourself permission to know that you are enough. Give yourself permission to soar. Give yourself permission to be. Give yourself permission to be human. Give yourself permission to be perfect. Give yourself permission. don't wait on the approval of even the people that I talked about before, the said mentors or spouses or parents. Give yourself permission and know that you are more than enough. You have enough. You're smart enough. You're good enough. There's nobody that can take away what you have from you. There's nobody in the world out of the 7. Blah, 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 nearly 8 billion people here. There's nobody like you. You're the only one with that fingerprint. So everybody in the world can be doing tons of the same things that you're doing, but nobody can do it like you. No one can do it the way that you do it. Self-acceptance. Find your happiness through self-acceptance. Now, acceptance is the word that we're going to expound on for today. And it's not a new word. It's just so hard for some to comprehend. Acceptance, the fact of being accepted. The fact of being accepted. Fact of being accepted. So facts are based off of statistics and numbers and lots of things that other people put together. But your fact is in actuality your reality. And your reality is whatever you believe it to be. And when you are in the fact of being accepted, the first person that you want to accept you is not your teacher, it's not your boss, it's not your friends, it's not your significant other. The first person that you want to accept you is you. And if you don't accept you, if you don't believe in you, if you don't trust you, if you don't get to know you, if you don't honestly and sincerely and deeply inside love and want to be with you, ain't nobody else gonna do that either. So accept you, self-acceptance. That's how you're going to get closer to creating your happiness. And 4, start that. This is a blank. Start blank today. There's something that you want to do. You want to read a book, write a book, eat right, exercise, spend more time with your family, call a loved one every day, work on a hobby or a passion, get a new job, fill out your resume. There's so many things that you want to start, and it's probably affecting your happiness by not doing so. So start it today. Don't wait another day. Start today, whatever that is. You want to say your prayers at night. You want to do a meditation in the morning. You want to take a jog. At the end of the day, you want to make sure that you do a marathon. You want to sit back and watch your favorite shows and just binge. Whatever it is, if it's going to make you happy, start it today. Thank you for the heart. And lastly, this isn't really a step, but I want you to know that love is all around you. So you cannot fail. You won't fail. Doesn't that make you happy? That in itself just creates happiness. You can't fail. Whatever it is that you decide to do, the only way you fail is 1, if you never try, and 2, if you quit. Outside of that, you're a winner. You're gonna do it. You can do anything you want, right? You can. So we're gonna be back here on Friday. I want to tell you that if you know someone who has an awesome story of faith and how it has saved or changed their lives, please have them to DM me on Instagram at Raw Rebirth and Wellbeing, or you can have them email me at crystalshay@rebirthandwellbeing.com. We'll be sharing faith testimonies and words of faith to get you through your Friday. Thank you for coming. And know that last but not least, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Enjoy your Wednesday. Can't wait to see you on Friday. Bye.